Up to this point, we've been mostly ignoring the order of operations. That is, we've been merely performing translations, rotations, and scales without worrying about whether one needs to be done before the other. After all, we found that translations can be done in any order, and these still add up to a single translation. What could go wrong? The answer is plenty. Order matters when rotations or scales are involved. 3JS uses the following order to apply the transforms on an object: scale, rotate, translate. In the scaling exercise, 3JS first scaled the clock hand made out of a sphere, then rotated it into position. Finally, it placed this hand to be just above the other hand. It doesn't matter what order you set these parameters. 3JS always evaluates them in the order scale, rotation, and position. This is the default because it's often the easiest way to produce the results you want. If you have something special in mind, you may find it best to transform in a different order. That's possible, and in fact we'll later see how we need to use a different order to make our clock example look really good. For now though, we'll stick with scaling, then rotation, then translation, in that order.